Hey everyone, it's me, Will. We're streaming from my computer this week. Yay! And joining me is Ian Gibson.
Hi everybody.
Ian, why aren't we streaming from you?
We're not streaming from me because I'm in beautiful, sunny Memphis, Tennessee this week.
Yay, Memphis. They're our sponsor. The entire city of Memphis.
The entire city of Memphis. I have good news, though, Will. Everything's working great. So I think we're good to do this. What are we doing today?
We're going to play a game that I like to call Hypnospace Outlaw.
Oh, is this the same game that I bought recently?
This is the same game that you bought recently and that we just set up so I can play it.
Yeah, we're not going to say anything more because I think we're not allowed to do that. But shh,
what are
Daddy
you talking
Game
about?
Doesn't know.
Ian, you're in the room with me and you're playing.
Oh, that's right. I logged into, yeah, that's right. I forgot about that. We're next
to
each
other. Yeah,
you're
team viewing my computer.
Your thigh is real soft. Oh, God. Sorry, what?
Okay, so I'm going to start this. I'm afraid it might be loud.
We can only see the thumbnail, by the
no,
way.
No, I know. I was going to start it and then switch.
Okay, that works.
Just in case. Because I don't want you
hey,
to see
I don't know if I don't know if you're monitoring chat. Hello, Alex. Hi.
Yes, I saw it.
Okay, I'm not going to be able to monitor it because I'm full screen on Tender Shoot.
Okay, I just faded.
God, I'm so excited.
I think everyone should see it. Okay, here we are. Hypnospace Outlaw.
Press the power button. Press the power button on your computer. It says any key, so just press the power button.
I don't think I should.
Okay, then press Alt+F4.
I'm going to press spacebar. Oh.
How dare
whoops,
you.
I was clicked on OBS. Now I'm going to press spacebar.
Wait, what did that flip anything on OBS?
It just unhid the thing.
Okay.
Okay. Hypnos.
Hypnos. Ooh.
Just
that's
hold
good.
It here a second. Just going to pull up chat. Okay, which one? One, two, or three?
One. Let's start from the top. We got
an
hour.
Can I look at the BIOS first?
Yeah, do it. Oh my god. No, we don't need console. Custom hypey voice? Yes.
No. That's going to be
yes,
so
but
annoying.
Test it. Test it. Okay, not right now. Maybe later.
Okay, let's exit.
Non-integer full screen scaling. Experimental. May look bad. Mac Linux untested.
Oh, look, it even says hold B to enter BIOS settings. Oh,
yes.
Okay. Enforcer.
We encryption. Sorry, I don't mean to take over that, but custom pronunciation. Can we hear it, please? Perfect. Don't need to modify it. Oh, no.
Perfect.
I'm on board. 100%.
I was going to make it say penis, but I figured idiot was funnier. I love this.
God, this is good.
I hope everything's streaming okay, because I'm not stopping.
Let me check real quick. Yeah, we look good. Okay, yeah, both our audios are good. We're good.
This is incredible.
God. Will, please, move the cursor.
Oh, right.
Dear God. Oh.
Oh. All right, here's good.
I don't know why. I don't know why I thought faking, like, absolute anger at that would be funny, because it's not.
Yeah, it's not like I touched your monitor screen.
Wait, that wasn't the Earth, was it?
I don't know. Probably not.
Huh. This is pretty good.
I'm going to move forward in my chair. Make a lot of noise.
Oh, yeah. Just keep doing that,
begin
buddy.
Training?
Let's do it.
so good.
Oh my god. Hypno-S. Hypno-S.
Hypnos. Hypnocoin.
Bitcoin.
Select a topic below.
What?
What was that?
The quick switcher. Will, I love this so much.
What is happening?
Oh, that's pretty fancy. Yeah, click next, please. Thank you. I'm in a mood today. I don't know if you noticed that. It's only 9:07 here in the best time zone. But it feels like midnight to me because I'm a tired boy. Oh no. Oh no, 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 what have you done? Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
He's still going.
Oh my god.
We never do that.
Wait, so we're like... Oh my
we're
god.
Like a mod. We're...
Oh, I have modding experience. I have experience at being a mod. I'm not going to say anything more than that. But it's a real treat.
The best part is you have to double click on things.
Oh, God, that is really good. That's actually like a detail that adds so much. Because think about when you're in an application, you normally don't have to double click.
Yeah.
It's only software stuff that you double click. I mean, OS stuff. Oh my god. I'm gonna rip that middle mouse button away from you. Is that the one that does the...
No, ooh. I wasn't... No, that wasn't me. I didn't do anything. I did not click a button. That was me. Oh.
I really love this idea of they had to add things and they just couldn't go back to the original voice actor. So they just have somebody burst in with it. God, that's great. Okay, well, I think we know enough, right?
Yeah, I think so too. I was getting boring.
Okay. Oh. Toonbox.
Oh, this is so good. Hello, we incre- Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Co-creators and founders of Merchantsoft. How do I get them to stop? There we go.
Oh.
Please remember that while you're enlisted, all outbound communication is prohibited. Have fun, the Merchant Brothers. Okay, let's see what I... That's my favorite part.
Wait, what is this?
This is a content infringement notice regarding any content that copies or bears a likeness of 1962 cartoon character Gumshoe Gooper. Look through your assigned zones for at least three possible violations. Utilize your enforcement tool to check them. An image 1962 cartoon character Gumshoe Cooper.
Click it.
Gooper,
click it.
Is attached to the message.
Click it. You gotta click it. Oh, you downloaded it twice, so I put numbers in.
So good.
Oh, this is so good.
Oh my god.
You gotta go to download.
Go to my assigned zone.
Downloads.
Where's downloads?
Down.
Oh.
No. Oh. Okay, where it says downloads, you dingus.
Where does it say downloads?
To the right hand side. Okay, stop moving the cursor. Stop moving the cursor. To the right, a quarter of a screen. Oh my god. Hey, you found it.
I downloaded it 3 times.
Good. Double click. What's his name? Gooper Gobbler? What does that do?
I think it
copy it to the clipboard?
I thought it made a note.
Oh, it pins it. Can you make that our desktop real quick? Oh my god. No, I want it zoomed in on his stupid face.
I opened to
Oh, you
notes.
Can't zoom. Oh, wow. Oh, I'm really... Okay, the very first unrealistic note I have to say, I'm pretty sure that would have crashed the computer by now.
Oh, 100%.
If you opened that many notes. Yeah. God, this is so good. I love
really
it so
into
much.
This. That, there's that other game that's the like RPG that you play in a computer screen that I've always
wanted
to play.
Yeah, I've heard of that. Is that also the one where it's a fake MMO? Or no, I think those are different.
I think those are different. Okay, let's go back.
I'm going to check real quick and see if our tweet went out so that I can repost it so that even more people could ignore it.
How do I get back to where I was?
Oh, there. Oh, wait, our tweet didn't go out. Did you do a tweet to say that we're live now?
I did not.
I will do.
I did not know that was a thing.
It's totally a thing. Okay, all right, let me go to Buffer. Sorry, folks, let me just... I'm really liking the game so far. I was afraid that I didn't have anything to drink tonight, and I thought that may be a detriment. Turns out it's not. Oh my goodness. Did you open the music app? Is that what you did?
Oh, I guess. Oh, I literally have to scroll in this game. I wasn't thinking. No, I gotta check these to see if there's any goopers.
Oh, that's right, yeah. Okay.
That's what it said, these are my zones.
Okay.
You know what? Let's start over. Let's open this.
Okay, I done posted the tweets.
Go to home.
Done tweets been posted, boys.
HP Zone Access Hub. Limited zones assigned to We Encryption.
Okay, alright, I'm back. I'm sorry, folks.
Dispatch. Go to your assigned zones. Okay, that's here. Okay, let's start, start in the cafe.
Let's do the cafe, yeah. Relaxed zone for hypnospace citizens of any shape, size, or color. Wait, is the zero how many people are in there?
I think so.
Or is it just views? Let's go to the chit-chat for hypnos. Oh my god.
Wow. Okay, wait. Homepage
of
Hypnos,
we're adding
design
views.
Shaman, eco-artist, and digital visionary.
Oh my god. Go to multimedia. Or those tags on the side.
Spirituality. I guess go to design.
Okay, so when you do that, it pulls up. Can you search? Can you go in the top right?
Oh.
Do that and search for what's his name? Gooby Gooper?
Gooper.
Abby. Gumshoe Goober art. Scroll down. Copyright violation. Copyright that. That's inappropriate. That's very inappropriate. Copyright infringement. Do it. Sent this evidence.
Well done, Enforcer. Get paid.
Shutting down them kitties. We got 11 hypno coins.
Now this is content infringement, right?
Well, I think there's one at the top. Who do you want? You want to try it anyways?
Oh, there's one at the top.
Right? We're internet cops, baby.
Oh, sorry. Content infringement.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Well done. Yes. Okay,
Yeah.
try it on one of the drawings.
You think so?
Yeah, do it. I don't care that kids drew this. Get it?
Oh.
We are terrible people.
I mean, it's gotta be. Zach,
Yeah.
my face isn't here because I don't have a webcam yet. Because I'm moving. Then I'll buy one.
You want to put my webcam on?
Yeah, just turn your webcam
No, you can share my webcam.
Oh, I don't know. That's too much for me. Do you think that looks like gumshoe? Yeah, I think it does.
Well, look at Discord.
Oh, it's not a violation. Look at Discord. Oh, gross.
You see my sunburn? I stood in the
Ouch.
sun for like 5 hours yesterday and then 6 hours today, and I was not expecting it. So now I got a real bad sunburn.
Wow, that looks painful.
It's pretty good. So you can test it. Oh my God, that's pretty bad, actually.
Ouch. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the game now.
No, put this on the web. Put this on the screen.
I don't know
Put
how
this
to
on
do
the
that.
screen. Okay. Yeah, go ahead, do that.
Well, I don't want to drag Discord over because then people will see all my Discord stuff. There's a lot of bad stuff over
That's
here.
true. But I think in the future we can definitely get both of us on webcam.
Oh, 100%.
Yeah.
You're just better at this than me. I do like looking at you now, though.
Okay, so that's it,
Alexander
right?
says he wants to see your toes. Oh, important message.
I will put my toes on stream.
No, that's just for me, Ian. That's just for me.
Can you see it?
I do.
You really? I'm waving.
So gross.
Gonna
Okay,
be
great
okay,
job,
so
idiot. Remember the case you need to earn. You found all reported violations. Anyways, dispatch.
Sorry, I was just real quick. I was gonna tell you that I had like a 2% hope that me showing my bare feet on stream would bring in a surge of foot fetishist fans.
Yeah.
We'll take any fans. You know what I mean?
Okay, citizen Zane Rocks 14 has been
Get my
reported for
own
harassment in the zone Teentopia. Please look for possible
article
violations.
on Wiki Feet, you know, just living the dream.
I'm not done with Gumshoe yet.
Yeah, this website's got to go down. No more pictures from 6-year-olds. Because you're getting money, right?
Heck yeah. It said this one wasn't a violation.
Oh, yeah, it's not close enough. Crappy drawings don't get.
Any more goopers?
Did you hear that?
Yeah, that was weird.
It's a fart.
Oh, here's
Oh
another
my God.
gooper.
Excuse me, Gooper. Bye-bye. HS underscore true patriots. Goop deck goodness. Wow, this is like a weird dystopia though. You know
Yeah,
what I
it's
mean?
pretty good.
But I like
I
it.
like this music too.
Yeah. Wow.
Oh,
Wow.
I guess this is the tags over here. I see that now.
Yeah, the tags for this page.
Kid,
Okay,
there's
great
no such
job.
thing as a grumpy old man. When you get older, you stop being polite and just start being honest.
Oh, that's so
Gug,
Trump.
gug, gug, gug,
That's so Trump. Anyways,
gug, gug. Okay, anyways, let's go to Teentopia.
I had dinner with this older gentleman today, and he was trying really hard not to say racist things, but he kept accidentally saying them, and it was very awkward.
Zane Rocks 14. That sounds very awkward. This guy has been harassment. A few things you
A
should
few things
know.
you should know about me. I run a secret page in Teentopia. It isn't in the listing, so you can only get to it if you get the link. If you're lame, don't even think about it.
Are you listening to this music?
Yes. I have a girlfriend named Jessica. Sorry, ladies. This sounds like a website I would have made when I was 10.
This is so amazing. I'm so happy right
this
now.
is a Linkin Park.
Seepage. Oh, Seepage.
He
is it Seepage or Seepage?
I think it's Seepage.
Nothing left for me.
I have 16 pals on chips.
Gamers only. Oh.
Sexy Model both citizen. On and offline.
Wait, how do I go check my email?
You go back to your home screen.
Quick switch.
That's probably quick switching between two. Top left is home. Yeah, and then
what was my email? This. There we go.
That's your mail.
Please look for the possible has been reported for harassment.
Yeah. Yeah. Look. Remember that page is containing the harassment violations may be unlisted, but can still be accessed through search tags.
Gotcha.
Let's go back.
Dumpies?
Yeah, dumpster. Do dumpies.
Let's go to dumpster.
The dumpster.
The dumpster.
What is this?
I don't
the
think
dumpies.
Is, I don't think this is Zane.
No, but that's no, keep. It looks like you'll find harassment on this page.
Right, but I need to find Zane's harassment.
Well, no, but you need to find any harassment in general. And he's probably posting on that page. Why else would I have dumpies?
Zane. I love Zane. Zane rocks. Zane sucks club. Let's face it, Zane sucks. He's probably ugly in real life, so he has to go online and be an...
What a mother flippin' little moron.
I bet that's harassment.
That's definitely harassment.
Do you think this is harassment too?
Page text removed due to violation of hypnospace law.
This is so good. Do I have to do each Zane sucks thing?
Oh no. I wish you could do the page.
No. I have to do each one.
Oh, did you hit the wrong one though?
Yeah.
Oh no, you're good. Page text removed due to violation.
How much were you paid to take this old man for dinner? Says Zach.
I wasn't. It was a treat. Ooh, that sounds inappropriate.
Was it a treat for you or him?
well, you know, if everything goes right, it's a little bit of both. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Oh, Will, I got this cup today. I'm going to turn the camera back on so that you can look at it. And
Zane
then,
sucks,
and
idiot,
then...
dumb, jerk, butthole.
Okay, Will, I need you to look. Why is this reversed?
Belly Acres. Overton Square.
Memphis, Tennessee.
Certified Farm Fresh.
Yeah, it was a real good burger place. They do this thing in the South at a lot of places where they give you a cup to drink from. And it's like a plastic cup with their logo on it, and then you can take the cup with you when you leave. It's great.
Okay, I gotta get back to Zane's website. Teentopia. Zane rocks. Secret page in Teentopia.
That's why I was thinking, yeah, maybe check that. Squishers. Yeah, that's in Teentopia.
No, this is just another person. This is literally
this is like
Splatoon.
A Splatoon. Love it. What about hilarious? Yeah, I mean, it's like they're saying you're not going to necessarily find it on here. You're going to find his stuff elsewhere where he's doing harassment.
I guess this
to scroll down, there was
the
chat
right
link.
About the dumpster.
Yeah. Yeah, no shit. There's our one S word, by the way.
Install
chit chat. That's crap.
So maybe if I get back to the dumpster. I think you were right, Ian.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, so find these dumpies.
Welcome to Reggie's page. Chaos Award.
Zane oh, these Ross. Are the worst.
This page got game or way lame.
Got that's game. That's his page.
Episode 1, Corey, ew.
Oh, look what I found. Duh, I don't know. I'm just being fat and popping my pimples on girls. Why don't they like me? This is harassment.
Ian?
Zane,
you
this is
damn
harassment.
Right. This is harassment.
No, you gotta go down. I want this song so bad. I think it's where he's...
His name used to be Give Me Pizza because he's quite the big boy.
And has uncontrollable food. I feel like one of my friends would love this game. Good job.
Wish I could do multiple things.
So is there a way to check out, like, if you're meeting the mission requirements?
Oh, no violation.
Yeah, it's not that. It's where he's doing. Yeah, that one.
You're right, Ian. You're right.
God, I need
Alexander
to
said,
this
is a terrible stream. I say, we don't care.
We don't care. You just happen to be here while we're playing a game.
Yeah.
This game is ridiculous.
We just decided to let everyone in on it.
Am I hungry? Oh. Am I hungry? I just ate. I'm fat. You know what? This is a terrible stream that I'm going to eat on stream.
Yeah, made me hungry by saying that.
Let's see what I got. Okay, all right, let's see what I got. Got a bag of beef jerky. Got airline peanuts. Got a Clif Bar.
Nice. Ooh, a Clif Bar.
Got fruit gummies. I got trail mix.
Is this got,
Hey, those fruit gummies that they were handing out at PAX East for free?
Yeah.
Actually pretty good. Also, we went to PAX East, everybody.
Yeah, it was very fun. We played some really awesome games.
Yeah,
I warned you about scrolling down my page, a-hole. Kicking the nards.
Kicks you, especially if you record. So is that enough?
I think
like, is there a way
email?
To check?
Done
when
enough?
You're done?
Let's... Well, actually, I wonder if I can just get rid of this link.
Episode 1 seepage.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is all good.
Mm-hmm.
Secret page. Oh, it just disappeared. Oh, that was weird.
Pinches your arm so hard it bleeds.
Unless you're Corey. Then it's not an accident. Idiot.
Alright, check your email, Goober.
Oh. No, it still says this. Citizen, please flag their account.
Flag their account.
Oh. We and Cribson. This is a notice that the Kappa Cash payment system is considered extra legal commerce. Please look through all assigned zones for at least 4, possibly more, possible violations and utilize your enforcement tool to remove and report them. Oh no, Mom! Don't go! We're
no,
playing
Mom.
A game where you're an internet enforcer in a fake internet.
It's pretty great. I'm also eating food on mic.
No. Mom says have fun with whatever this is.
Bye, Mom.
No, Mom.
Bye, stream, Mom. You're my real mom. So flag his account. Go to his webpage, his Zane's
Yeah.
page. No, I mean like his page.
Yeah, but I wonder if there's a.
Yeah, but I think at the top of his page it said something about like Zane's account has zero violations or something. Yeah, God, I love this song.
Really good.
Yeah, Zane Lofton status. Oh, that's his status. Yes.
Perfect.
Think that's pretty much it, right?
Okay. So the next thing was still
Kappa
on the
Cash?
page. Yeah, Kappa Cash. So we have to find at least four things of it. So I
Wouldn't you
guess that
just
would be
search
people selling things.
Merchant Soft? Merchant Soft.
Oh, why? You said there's
I'm pretty
some.
sure
Oh,
I'm
yeah.
most annoying like backseat gamer, but I'm not gonna stop.
Products and services. Now, let me search Kappa Cash. Sherry heals. Psychic healing and life force rejuvenation for low prices. Welcome to the
Demon and
Sherry's
ghost
healing page.
exorcism.
Sherry has o had over 30 years of spiritual and physical healing experience. Consult Sherry now. Hypercoin merchant. I have
What exactly
130.
are we looking for?
We're looking for, good question, Ian. Kappa Cash. Oh, there's a download. This is a notice that Kappa Cash payment system is considered extra legal commerce. We have added OpenEye to your assignment zones list. An image depicting the Kappa Cash payment system.
I think that lady had it.
Think so too. Buy now with Kappa Cash. That's what it looks like. I'm making a nice image here. Oh no, I lost it. Okay, let's go back. What's this? Oh, it's my
That's a
jukebox.
juke dive box, girl.
I don't see it on this page.
But it's in the tag.
Right. Consult Sherry now. This is not a scam.
Do it. Just do it. Click that coin button and pay for it. Yeah, go back. Then
I'm not gonna
consult
pay
now.
for it.
Yeah, man, do it. Do it.
I got Hypno Mail. Thank you for your deposit. With 100%, you are sure to find the piece you've been seeking in an investigation. Investing in my service. Hope to communicate with you soon. Ah,
Whoa,
Ian!
baby.
Nailed it, boy. That's what we were supposed to do.
We got to find four instances.
That's a one. That's a two. Man, I'm sad
Custom
mom
love
left.
spell. Bye, Mom. I didn't even know she was here.
That's a three. Perfect. We got three of those. I don't have to flag her, I don't think. Oh, eligible for flagging is down there.
Yeah, but you don't need to. Don't be a dingus. Don't be a gosh darn dinkle hopper.
Dingle hopper. Okay, so
Don't
now I
be
gotta
hopping
look
them
up.
dingles. Okay, so now we gotta find one more, right? Maybe
Yes.
click Kappa Cash approved.
It's more Sherry. What's this
Let me see.
open-eyed thing? That's what I want to know. Is that. Oh, is open-eyed.
Oh, I think that's.
Oh, okay. So this is where they said I could find the
It's like a.
stuff.
Yeah, it's like a portal.
So there's more Kappa Cash here somewhere.
Want to search Kappa?
Oh, good idea. Kappa, no. What about cash? Ooh.
Good time, scam witch. Oh, scam watch.
Professor Helper. Do not download this program. It constantly shows you adverts, and you have to pay to stop it. It only exists to get it to buy scam, probably things.
Ooh, so we should go check out those two pages then. Professor Helper. I hope we just installed viruses, I'm not sure.
What?
Do you uninstall it?
Oh, to uninstall. I paid to uninstall it. Limited time offer, download for free. I want it.
Oh, but go up to the top. The very top, you see the URL?
Yeah.
Click on that and try and change it. Oh, you can't edit it?
Yeah, you just gotta go back.
Okay, now go to Professor Helper. Yeah. I hope it's malware.
I hope so too. Hey, Dylan here. I noticed that Dispatch sent you the Kappa Cash thing. I've already found a few, but we're detecting Kappa Cash usage still, and I don't really know where it's coming from. I mean, I should go digging and probably find it myself real quick, but that's why you're here, right? I mean, not being lazy either. It's just I'm working hard on a few sweet new features for the new year that will blow your socks off. P.S. Me and an intern, our security team, haha, are the only people running HSPD Dispatch stuff right now, so expect to hear from me every now and then.
Oh, thanks, Dylan.
Thanks, Dylan.
Is Dylan our stream dad?
Freaking idiot. God, I hate
Dylan. Oh, freaking Dylan. Install it, please.
I'm installing it, don't worry.
I'm so excited. This better be malware. Yes! No, no, yes! Yes, please.
Boom, Professor Helper, you've doomed yourself.
How dare you?
Yeah.
Ah, nice.
That was good. Only problem is I need to uninstall this now.
You gotta go back to that. You gotta go pack and pay for the uninstaller.
Great. Wasn't there an uninstall?
Yeah, it was uninstaller page. No, that's not it. I wish you. Can you type in? No.
What did I search? I searched cache, didn't I?
And you got to good time scam.
And then I went like this.
Yes.
I went like this.
Yes, okay. Good job.
Okay, let's check my email. There we go. Dylan, we need to get rid of Kappa Cash, but Professor Helper is okay to stay. We are talking to their people to make a deal and get them to break away from the Kappa Cash partnership. I'll update you soon. I think this could be good for our partner brands. P.S. Like I said, get all the Kappa Cash off there. It's not good, but not Professor Helper. He's okay. Uh-oh.
Oh, no. So don't flag his account. But true. I think you flagged him. We flagged the Kappa Cash, which is okay.
Stop reading it.
Do it.
Wow, this is...
Now this is malware.
Oh, no. Ian. I've been over...
This is like Goatsy.
This is like Goatsy.
Oh, it really is. Okay, so now you gotta figure out how to uninstall this. You gotta find the uninstaller. You're gonna tell him he's IT. Don't click that link.
If you link to true, do not open it. It installs a virus. It's coming from an account. Headband. If you did install it, use HypnoCure to clean it out. It's just gross. Where's Hypno?
Was that your enforcer dashboard?
He said Hypno
Can you back out of
Cure.
this screen? Is outside of cases? You know what I mean? Wait, go
Oh,
back to it and
this?
go top left. Yeah.
No.
It doesn't do anything.
Oh, this is cases. Oh. Oh, I see it. It says I haven't finished. Additional violations found. Interesting.
Yeah, those are the ones you found. Because you reported all of them.
Yeah.
What if you go to the help?
Drag some icons into it.
Like,
This
oh,
is
go to.
just.
If you go to enforcement tools,
Oh no. Where's enforcement tools?
go back to help. Help. The left. Exit. No, exit. Exit. Oh no, what did you do? How? Exit. Just go back to the main menu inside this help. Okay, enforcement tools.
No.
Oh, it's not in there. Can you search in the system?
Don't think so.
Like, what's on your toolbar?
What is festering chunk?
No, don't. How dare you? You got an email, by the way.
No, I don't want to check it yet, though. Where's
Pizzazz.
Hypnospace Cure?
Hypno cure. Go to the. What's on the top of the toolbar?
Where?
Top toolbar.
Top toolbar.
What are your options there? Restart. Quick switch.
App
App menu.
menu.
Oh, you don't have it in there. Can you scroll? Ooh, maybe look up HypnoCure in here. Maybe you gotta download it. You're not typing.
Oh, that was weird.
Yeah, there you go.
You know, I should have thought of this from the beginning.
Pro. Oh, you can't afford Pro.
How much money? Oh, I have 176.
You
Ugh.
can Ford Light.
And I'm gonna keep playing this after this stream.
Well, we're gonna have a stream Thursday, right? Surprise
Oh
everyone.
yeah, so I should probably
Well,
just
you could play
wait.
something else.
Cure me. Whew, we did it.
Right, now go back and install. Go click that link again.
No, I see my email now.
Illegal shock images.
Oh my, wait, what? Dispatch. This is illegal content noticing disturbing images that may be in any zone. Please look for violations and utilize your enforcement tool to report and move them. Hey, Dylan here. It looks like a few citizen pages were hacked by that True Tranquility guy. Well, you can comb through every single page to check images you're looking for, blah, 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 blah. Image isn't quite illegal, but we're going to categorize such in this case.
That's questionable content.
Warmest
Click
greetings
it.
to you, Ian Cribson. From when I was a young
Click
child, I've
it.
always dreamed of becoming a treasure hunter and exploring the seas. You know what? Oh, I don't have that much money. Sorry.
If you had that, we should go back to it.
We should. Let's look at. Blurred out as to not scar anyone who opens it.
Dylan Merchant's status.
Okay, so let's try to find these shocking images. Actually, before I do that, I wanted to look at this and then look at my cases.
So
I can move that skull. I'm going to put you there.
I'm getting so sleepy.
Oh, that's
helpful. Yeah, what are you doing?
I was just looking at my different... I can close this case.
Yeah, because you found them. Oh, and you get money for that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's my favorite thing.
Oh, so good.
Okay. So now we're looking for illegal content. Pornographic images in any zone.
Let's go to Dylan.
What do you think? Good Time Valley?
No, let's go to Dylan's page.
Dylan's page, oh.
Yeah, go back to the image of the shock image.
I wrote.
Not going to say that out loud.
I was it too.
Okay, homepage of Dylan Merchant, yeah. So this was supposed to be hacked. Hi, Dylan. Wait, wasn't there another Dylan page?
No.
Go back. Yeah, there was another one in the
music
search results. Yeah, at the bottom.
Music. No, I think they cleaned up his already. I think I just have to find it on the internet.
Oh, maybe you just gotta explore them. Maybe. Yeah, maybe it is Good Time Valley.
That's what I'm thinking.
Respectful youth. Oh my god. Granny cream.
Ugh. Help.
Oh, I gotta set my alarm for the morning before I forget.
Yeah, baby gotta wake up early.
Oh, baby gotta wake up, go to worky.
I don't know, do I search like porn? Think I'll get anything? Nothing.
Maybe shock?
But why would someone do shock? Shocking image.
They're shock images.
Let me check my email again.
Okay. So Persona 5 Switch was found in the Best Buy employee system.
I know. I tweeted that and then saw that. Or did you see my tweet?
Yeah. There's also a listing for Metroid Prime Trilogy for Switch.
Isn't quite illegal. Thing looked like on my page and added Cool Punk Paradise. Okay, so that's where I'm supposed to go.
There's really also a Legend of Zelda Link to the Past for Switch listing.
If that happens, I will finally play that game. I keep going to, and then I either have to unplug my SNES Classic or do something else.
Link Between Worlds is really good.
Yeah, I need to play that too. Who do you think here has the bad stuff?
Slushmouth.
Slushmouth, you think?
I found this Twitter account called It's Van Time, and they just post pictures of vans all the time. Oh, dear Lord.
Crunch is here, man.
Oh, they said investigate the hacker, so maybe search hacker.
History of Chowder Man. What is happening? Well, Ian, we We've really been Hypnospace adventurers this week.
Wow. I think this is a pretty good exploratory game.
Yeah,
you know, where you just kind of find stuff.
Yeah, I'm excited to play some more. Ian, where can people find you?
They can find me on Twitter at ThinkGibson.
And they can find me on Twitter at Hunt270. You can find both of us on subpixel.com. Sorry, subpixelfilms.com, and that'll bring you right to our YouTube page, which you are probably at right now, unless you've illegally downloaded this and someone's given it to you, which you could be in the future, post-apocalyptic, and this is the only thing they save, which, in that case, Godspeed. Yeah, thanks for joining us tonight. Any last words, Ian?
Yeah, you know what? The internet's a real cool place. Just type random things in, explore, have fun.
Great. I love it.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye.